Laptop.
A big problem.
Duo is thinking.
That's possible. Possible.
Is this possible?
Is this possible?
That is a nice laptop. Nice.
I'm sorry, that's not possible. I need to speak to Anna.
There is a problem with my email.
I can't call you because there is a problem with my cell phone.
What do you think about this?
She is thinking about this problem.
She is thinking about this problem.
She is thinking about this problem.
I'll think about this problem and then call you.
We are speaking to our boss. We are speaking to our boss.
We are speaking to
our boss. We are speaking to our boss.
Are you speaking to Anna right now?
I need to think about the date of the next meeting. I need to think about the date of the next meeting. I need to think about the date of the next meeting.
Is there a problem with your laptop?
On a business trip. On trip, business, a
The workers were on a business trip last week.
I'm on a business trip.
We are colleagues. Colleagues.
Colleague, colleague, college, colleague.
I'm not in the office because I'm on a business trip. My colleagues are nice.
We do business in Vietnam.
They do business in 17 countries. They do business in 17 countries. They do business in 17 countries.
She is my boss, and they are my colleagues.
I am back from the UK.
When will Duo be back from Vietnam? When will Duo be back from Vietnam?
When will Duo be back from Vietnam?
He's back from the office. Do you do business with banks in Europe? When will you be back from the office? Is that man your colleague?
He will not be back until August 1st.
Fifteen
minutes.
On March 15th.
Dear. With.
Tomorrow is October 15th. Tomorrow is October 15th. Tomorrow is October 15th.
October 15th.
On December 15th.
On December 15th.
Today is March 20th.
Her birthday is May 20th.
Dear Ben, there is a meeting tomorrow.
Dear Grandma, I will visit you next month.
Dear Grandma, I will visit you next month.
Dear Grandma, I will visit you next month. Dear Grandma, I will visit you next month.
This office is closed until May 20th.
We will have a holiday on the 1st of January.